interview on the Saturday Night Show has been censored on the RTE website. This is not just about Rory's interview and what he said. This has much wider implications for the discussion of LGBT rights in this country, and ultimately for freedom of speech and freedom of expression in this country.
I heard the actual interview on RTE a few weeks ago that Rory gave. Thought it was very measured, but actually resonated with me as somebody who's gay. I was just so shocked when the interview was taken down, when we then heard there were legal letters, then heard that our taxpayers' money had been given out. I just got angrier and angrier.
As an organisation that advocates human rights, LGBT Noise upholds the principle of free speech. We defend the right to identify, expose and speak out against homophobia in all its forms, whether that's explicit or implicit.
Not a single day goes by I belong to when we don't hear of a young person affected on the receiving end of homophobic bullying behaviour or suffering from crippling isolation. Yeah. And it has to end.
I'm here because I want to stand up against homophobia, and I'm sick to the back teeth of people who are making their life's work to incite hatred and to get people to actually to fuel the attitudes against gay people and LGBT people from having equal rights.
We must not allow ourselves to be bullied and silenced, because this is all it is. This is bullying. These are the people who are always complaining about being silenced. When have they ever been silenced?
In my mind, what has happened in RTE is that a group of lawyers made an economic calculation that it would be cheaper to hand over 80,000 of our euros disgusting to a bunch of people than it would be to actually challenge what underlies the issue here. And that is that their statements, their activism, everything that they do is geared towards keeping all of us unequal. This cannot stand, and it will not stand.
If you hold the view that a person is or should be treated differently from, less than, or unequal to anybody else because of their sexual identity, you are homophobic.
Who are we? Never mind that, we're lovely. Right. And if you ever repeat exactly what we said here today back at us, then we'll sue you.
Yes, there isn't a TV station in the land who'd tell us any different. So bow down, bitches. Bow down, bitches.
See more of us at one of hundreds of different websites, all run by us.net.
Proudly sponsored by someone in America who's never met you but knows what's best.
And I'm here because I believe in equal rights and free speech for everybody.
And we're here for we're a straight family, for rights for everybody.
We're here today to say that we won't be silenced. You can't tell us how we feel. We don't want to be told how to exist in this country.
Be angry. That's all I have to say anyway.